Okay, so today we are going to make a really simple one pan meal. And this is great for the family, of course, great for guests. It's going to be absolutely delicious. So I have four of the chicken breasts. So on top of these chicken breasts, which are a little bit frozen still, I'm going to sprinkle with the everything bagel. Give a little bit of crunch to them. Okay, so after I sprinkled them with the everythinger, I'm going to take some sour cream and probably, I don't know, some heaping fulls about like that, which would almost be the whole container of the sour cream. And then I'm going to add some of the roasted garlic and herb. And I'm not really measuring, I'm just kind of sprinkling. Maybe a teaspoon of that and some paprika. A little salt. And some pepper. But you can add any kind of flavors you like. If you just want plain garlic, you know, or if you have some other, you know, mixture of the spices, just do whatever you and your family like. So I have this, some little ranch seasoning. It's the spicy. So I'm going to put some in. I didn't even know I had this in the cupboard, and give it a little bit of kick. If you like a little kick, you can always add some hot sauce or some sriracha. So we're going to mix this all up. And this is such, like I say, a really fast meal to get together. So now I'm going to take the sour cream and I'm just going to spread it all over the chicken. And you want your oven to be preheating at about 390. And then I have just some leftover, a little bit of pepper jack and some cheddar from the other night that we had tacos. And you put this on top of it, the chicken breasts. And then I have some bacon bits. And you just spread those on top. Give it a nice little crunch. Okay, so this is all done. And now we're gonna start on what's gonna go on this side. Okay, so on the other side, I have some washed little red potatoes. Or if you don't have these, you could use the russet or the little Yukons. I'll put these all in a bowl. Okay, so all the little red potatoes are cut, and I cut them in half. For the big ones, I cut them, you know, in little quarters. So now I'm going to put some oil all over them. And it's so nice now that they're making these spices that are blended kind. So I have the garlic parmesan. So I'm going to sprinkle some of the garlic parmesan on this. And I'm going to put a little bit more of the ranch, the little bit of spicy. And some black pepper. And some salt. And we'll just mix these all together and we'll just put them all on this side. And we're gonna cook this. Now my, like I said, my chicken breasts are a little bit frozen, so it might take a little longer, but if yours are unfrozen, it usually takes about 35 minutes, as long as the potatoes are all done. So you can check those and make sure they're all soft. So there you go. So in the oven, it's gonna go. Okay, so while dinner is cooking, I have a loaf of some French bread and I'm just gonna cut some pieces. And I'm going to take this butter and I'm gonna add some garlic to it. Make some nice little garlic spread and some of the parsley. And I'm just gonna take some and just spread it on. And then after I take the dinner out, I'll just broil this. And I made a salad, which is very simple salad. It's just the spring greens, and it has the spinach in it. And I just put in some red onions and some croutons. And I'll just put some dressing on it. And we'll just have a nice, nice fast dinner tonight. Okay, so this looks so good. And because my chicken breasts were a little frozen, it took 55 minutes for them to get done. So let's plate this up. Okay, so here it is. Our nice potatoes and the chicken. Looks so good, can't wait. Here's our nice garlic bread. And here's just this simple salad that I made that we'll put either Italian or ranch, whatever anybody wants. Well, this is a fantastic, simple meal to make. And I hope that you will try it. Doesn't take long at all. And thanks for coming to my kitchen. We'll see you next time. Yeah.